showcasing every fruit you ask, and today we have Awakened Phoenix. Alright, so first of all, we have the tap ability. And then we have the Z move, which is Cremation Cannon. Next of all, we have the X move, which is Blue Flames. After that, we got the C move, which is Flame Exodus. And then we have the transformation V move, which is Blazing Plumage. And lastly, we have the F move, which is I can't spell this. Is it worth it having a Phoenix user back you up in a PvP? Please let me know in the comments. But I'm